This documentary is a homemade movie. It's gonna suck in some spots, and it's gonna be great in some spots. Safety Dunce was an important project because I've done a lot of hired gun type guitar work, and it was the first chance for me to sort of put something down that represented me as a guitar player, me as a writer, and it was an outlet that I needed. That's great.